The dead duck. As the crinkling water ripples the edge of the pond, he lies on the path, helplessly, with head hanging in the water, dangling like a bathroom switch, his eyes screwed up as tight as any rolled-up woodlouse. The slight movement of the pond first covers his head, then leaves it dripping wet. His shaggy rough feathers are spread out like a shredded sheet lying on the path. Everyone passing by feels dismayed and sorry for him, looking at his small, helpless, webbed feet flopping about, lifeless.